yo-yo has a ball bearing inside, just like a skateboard ball bearing. Normally, the material used is plastic and aluminum. This creates weight all around the yo-yo for a solid spin. There's a lot of pressure. Especially where I am at now, a lot of people have high expectations for me to do well, and it's very nerve-wracking. It's crazy.
Yeah, break it down.
You have to practice a lot in order to get to the level that you want. When I first started, I'd practice 6 to 7 hours a day. Just, you have to dedicate. You maybe have to work for it.
Oh, I got a D.
Everybody loves a day at